The following diva contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly Kelly.
This is why you want to stay in the game. Kelly Kelly.
Well, Kelly Kelly all smiles here tonight. On Monday Night Raw, she gets set for action. But last week on Raw, well, we were all astounded when we learned who Kelly was protecting from the wrath, from the revenge of Kane. It turned out to be none other than Randy Orton.
Now, Randy Orton.
Well, Kelly Kelly obviously infatuated with Randy, but man, he just simply didn't return the affection at all.
Kelly tries to turn her attention to this matchup here tonight on Raw.
Lord is right.
When the stars go marching in.
This is Jillian Hall butchering when the saints go marching in.
To shine. Oh, when the sun refuses to shine. Dear Lord, I want to be in the number. When the saints go marching in. Thank you, New Orleans.
Well, I heard many singers better at karaoke at the Cat's Meow last night here in New Orleans.
I told you before, I'd like her singing except for two things.
What?
My ears.
Kelly and Jillian set to go one-on-one. Little intrigue built into this matchup over the fact that Jillian eliminated Kelly in that Diva Battle Royal last week on Monday Night Raw.
You know, as I watch Kelly Kelly closely, week after week, she's not only getting prettier, but she gets better. I mean, she's a better wrestler. I mean, just improving.
Well,
every week.
WWE Magazine named Kelly the most improved of 2008. There's also a great article there where Kelly answers questions from the WWE Universe.
Well, I know Santa didn't answer my Christmas wish.
You can only imagine.
What? 2 hours alone with Kelly Kelly? Why couldn't I get that for Christmas?
You know, Jillian, let alone singing, she's always talking in the ring as well.
Yeah. Even her talking voice is shrill.
You didn't wish for 2 hours alone with Jillian? There's Jillian coming to the inside leg of Kelly and a kick out.
That's when I knew Santa really hated me. I looked at my stock and I had a Jillian CD.
Well, that CD was fairly successful.
Ow! Jillian being fairly successful in this match right now.
No kidding
aside. Oh, come on, wait a minute, don't stand on her head.
Jillian is a tremendous athlete. Despite the fact that many call her extremely annoying.
Just her voice. The referee counting as Jillian just, I guess she thinks it's legal to try to pull Kelly's hair out by the roots.
Jillian vicious tonight.
Don't sing.
What is she singing?
Kelly or Kelly? What the?
Watch this, okay.
Oh, nice peel by Jillian, and she is in total control of this matchup.
Glass is breaking somewhere.
And Jillian, yep, another cover on Kelly. Look at his start of 2009 with a win. At least you're not as close as the official is.
Did you hear what? When the official doesn't count all the way to three, just, Jillian just screams right in his face.
Rather non-melodious.
Putting it mildly.
Kelly trying to fight back into this matchup.
Jillian with the Phil Nelson locked in on Kelly Kelly.
Jillian practices singing in front of the mirror. Oh. Kelly with a great counter.
Jillian does what?
She practices sweating singing in front of a mirror.
Whoa!
And Kelly showing some of the ability that made her a gymnast for the better part of 10 years.
Ooh!
And suddenly Kelly in control.
Uh-oh. What's Kelly gonna do here? Press body block from the top rope!
Lateral press! Jillian in trouble! And a kick at it too. Kelly almost had her. And now Kelly fired up. Well, not to the vocal cords.
Kelly with a couple of running clotheslines. It could only improve him.
Cross to the cover. What would happen if Jillian couldn't sing anymore?
That's too easy. I'm not going to listen. Oh, yes. Victory
Kelly.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at
Kelly. Jillian. Shoulders down. And Kelly kicked out at 2.5.
Oh, I thought we were going to see a classic victory roll from Kelly. Jillian, oh, able to counter that. Almost got a 3 count.
Yeah, Jillian accomplished in the ring. That was a great counter. If she wins this, there'll probably be a victory song, I'm sure.
Come on, Kelly. Go, Kelly.
For those of you just joining us, you're watching Monday Night's Entertainment Juggernaut. This is Raw. We are live in New Orleans.
Two of our hottest divas in action right here. Kelly taking on Jillian Hall. Look at Jillian.
Oh, wow.
To the back of the neck.
That's got to do it.
And Kelly, impressive. What a win for Kelly.
Here is your winner, Kelly.
And there's a smile that'll light up not just the room, this entire arena.
Kelly with a big win over Jillian.
Oh, could you, watch out. Sore sport.
Ooh. Yeah, we've seen this mean streak out of Jillian before, and it's not pretty.
Oh!
Oh, no.
It's Kane!
The big red monster. Who we learned a few weeks ago is just obsessed with Kelly. I don't think Kelly understands what's going on here after Jillian took her out.
Well, Jillian has taken off. Jillian just exited right through our fans here. Leaving Kelly alone in the ring with Kane.
And Kane once thought Kelly had a thing for him.
So the truth finally comes out, huh, Kelly? You never liked me. You were protecting Randy Orton, but Orton rejected you, didn't he? Doesn't feel real good, does it, Kelly? Well, next week, I'm going to go back to doing what makes me feel good. Eviscerating people. I have a match with Randy Orton next week, Kelly. Feel free to watch.
Good for Randy Orton. But Randy Orton still has a match coming up tonight. Randy Orton will team with Chris Jericho.